Hey guys, welcome back to Legion TD2. Let's go. I have actually won a game since last time, but I recorded it, but I had a couple disconnects, so well, on the recording you don't see the full game, so I was like, nah, it's not, I'm not uploading this. It was a window, so I'm at 2017 Elo now. Which is a new peak, but hopefully we're not staying on that for too long. Okay, that is an interesting starting role. 3 tier 6 again. Come on. Why do you want to give me so many tier 6s? Can we? I think we can. We should reroll here. Let's see what else do I get here. So this one we get rid of for sure. This could work. Hellgate Disciple could work well together. Disciple Zeus also works. Aqua maybe. I have no Arcane Tank, so this could be good. Yeah, because then I have a lot of magic damage on the rift, not on the sword. Do this. We start Endler. There was no time to really switch that around. But I think it's fine. If we want that one tank early on, because then we don't have to save for it afterwards. Yeah, what do we have? A pyro? Yep. We cleared so quick. Berserker Disciple. Alright. Push this one. Against Berserker, I'm not sure. I should have done King Upgrade. So we'll do two King Upgrades now, I guess. Cause three, we can go straight five. You got any plan to send? Else I do King. Three. Well, let's see. So I had King upgrade on one. What do I have now? Nothing. He gets another King upgrade though. Good for him. I think we're pushing one. How much will I have then? 68. That's gotta be enough, honestly. Against Berserker. Look up Brute there. I think most efficient would be to go three snails. They're barely gonna do any damage to him. If I get the Brute, I'll do the Brute. I get the Brute, okay. Alright. Then we get the Aqua. We get a split. Let's see. Yeah, five workers is a bit ambitious with Antler, but I don't expect a big send here. If any at all. Okay. What is he trying to do? Because Antler is a brilliant tank 4, 5, and 6. I would love to get a Fire Elemental now, but that's probably not gonna happen. Oh, he got a gar- wait, what did he get? He got three gargoyles in a bus. That is a lot of value for a Berserker start. Wow. Wow. And he still almost leaks. That's a long wave. He actually leaks. That leaked, he had three gargoyles. What the hell? I would love to get a Fire Elemental, but I just don't think it's gonna happen. Do I have to go with a lot of aquas, I guess. Bone Crusher is not an option for 4. Yeah. I wouldn't have been able to send enough to get this. I could... Oh, imagine it's one Bone Warrior less. I think I'm selling both Bone Warriors now. I don't know what's gonna happen. My teammate is on 6 workers. Sure, he probably gets 40 less now, but I shouldn't receive a lot anyway, because the guy was on 4 workers. Okay, I got a cent here actually. It was good I sold that. Now I got a tank and a DPS. That would probably be better if they split the damage they take somehow. But I think it's okay in the long run. Shouldn't be a big leak. Well, I'll leak the Hermit, probably. Do I leak it? I don't. Wow. 67 gold. Well, now a Bone Crusher is off the table. Does this hold? I'm not sure if this holds actually. No scent though, so if I leak it, it should be a small leak. Should be a small leak. And this way I can build bigger next round. Can either get the scent better early or get a disciple, which is also decent. You got a green devil, did you get anything else? Oh, one more bus, okay. That is okay then, that is now low value. Ah, this is very good. This is a diamond 1 pre-made, by the way. And we are, I don't know, expert 3 and 4, I guess? 4, he's 3. Yeah, I'm probably looking at a disciple now, plus maybe an aqua spirit, and then a sand badger next wave. That's a lot of king damage. And I received a send on 4. He hasn't received a send since 3 though. So we gotta be careful. Disciple is not the best here. I think it's fine. Could get an aqua spirit. Honestly, I just want to do this. Okay. For the sand badger, we are missing 31 gold. That will be 24 already. He has a lot of arcane defense, so I have to break that. With a cannoneer, maybe? I know, that's not good against the berserker. I think Fiend. Fiend Lizard it is. Yeah, double snail. Make him kill it slower. Yeah, we miss 1 gold now, but it's whatever. Yeah, we'll have to have the antler tank some as well. Okay, I think. We queue that with 7 workers, which is low, yes, but they are saving on both of us, so... Interesting that he builds it like this. I would have built it the other way around. Like, that they share more, but... I don't know. Let's see, safety mall, okay. I know my split isn't surviving long, but hey. Oh, and the antler took full aggro. Well... He's not really a damage dealer either, so yeah, he would have done some damage here, but It's okay. I think my backline will do the job here, and I want the Antler to tank more on 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, so it's fine. My teammate leaks. I mean, that was a long save, but what can he do about that, right? So, yeah, I hold. That's very good. And I make him leak, so that's even leaks. That's bad for them because they just saved. And we get two more workers from this. Do I get any more leak gold, by the way? Is that even a thing anymore? Oh yeah, but very, very small. Like, not a lot. Okay, well then let's go 9, I guess. This is gonna be a Leviathan, although Green Devil will not get anything from it. Like, I think he's gonna build a Leviathan there. That's what I'm saying. Okay, 12 workers, nice. We're undervalued now, but honestly, level 8 resend would be pretty stupid by them now. So yeah, I probably have to go 9 just because he has Berserker, so there's a good chance he gets extra Berserkers or Fatalizer for 10. I think he should go there too. Maybe that's his plan already. But against Disciple, too much Arcane defense. He got a resend, but only a Lizard. What do we have next round? 200? I probably just get another Antler, or I get a Soul Gate if I send for income here. What's new here? Oh, another Green Devil is new. Oh. Oh. That's not good, my friend. Gonna hurt him on 9. Hopefully. Actually, that would have been nice, actually, to kill that front line quicker. Safety mode also has some effect, though, and it's cheaper, so I guess it's okay. So yeah, let's get the Soul Gate. I wanted to full tank, actually. Okay, let's see. We were close to getting 80 cent there, although wouldn't really have helped, to be honest. So yeah, do we have enough for Starcaller? If they leak, maybe. Although the Soul Gate is not really that good on 10, but hey, just having it. I think we probably don't have to worry about it at all, because they just die here. Looks good. Antler tanks last. Oh, he wants to buff all those units with a white man. Interesting, okay. Well, that I can tell you why that's not so good, because consorts are more towards DPS than towards tankiness. Green Devil's okay, but usually I want really big units to get buffed by the white main, and big units that tank most of the time. Oh, yeah, don't die. Okay, then I don't die. Then I get a Starcaller. So when I get a white main, I want a couple of Antlers around it, because they get buffed by it. They get even more damage reduction by it, and yeah, a couple big units. Consorts, like, they don't have good HP. Green Devils are good because they have that defensive bonus already, but the other one didn't really make sense in my opinion. Okay, well, I'm not really that good here. He's resending, I can't really resend. We could have done King here, but honestly I don't think we're doing super horrible. 80. Well, my teammate didn't get that much, he got only 120. Yeah, I guess if we wanted to play it safe, I should have just done King here. Just straight up attack. Yeah, Starcaller doesn't have a lot of value, honestly, by itself. Killing the Ogre would have been nice. I get it low at least. My teammate held. Okay. It is okay. He leaked, yeah. Oh, actually, he could have leaked. Wow, he went for two consorts. You want to go pack leader 11? I think we do. Pack leader 11 and giant snails. And then we just get a rogue wave here. I'm playing this a bit risky. This is not really the best build. I should probably also get a dark mage at some point. Wait, so let's see. Let's calculate for next round. Let's do a soul gate and a dark mage next round. That's 340. Let's aim for that. I don't get another snail. Okay. I can send every round basically with giant snail. He goes here too. Yeah, that should be enough. Should be enough, but we'll see. Not sure if they picked snails. They could have picked investment. They could have picked pawn shop actually. I'm not sure if they sold anything. Yeah, he now has a white main actually. Let's see. So 340 I wanted. Oh, that's a leak, and that's a leak. That's GG now. This one they can't hold. Now it's over. Nice. Okay, yeah, and then would have had another Soul Gate, and probably could have built. Oh, you can spam that. Interesting. I could have probably even built a Dark Mage around the Dark Caller, since I have so many open spots still, and yeah. To get to the point where I have six Hellgates around it, which is 680 each, takes very long. So sometimes you just want to get the Dark Mage and yeah, get a little bit of boost earlier on. But yeah, that was good. Only 13 rating, okay. But oh, did they? Wait, weren't they Diamond One? Oh no, they were. They showed us Diamond 1 because that's the adjusted rating already, but they were actually Diamond 2, okay. That's a bit confusing sometimes, but yeah. So basically their combined rank was Diamond 1 each, and then it was an uneven match, so to say, but honestly, okay. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.